And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Gears of War 2 campaign. We're in the process of approaching the sinkhole, which is quite interesting. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into some gameplay of Gears of War 2 campaign.
Shit, not again! Let's get down there. Cantus. Keep moving! This place isn't gonna last long!
Thank you.
the area faster.
Okay. Roger that. Don't get people posted. Control out.
I've got the guns. You take the cannon.
Thank you.
control. Target area is clean and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound. Pull out.
Like it's going lambent.
Lambent? Is it exploding lambent?
Yeah, like the wretches, but way bigger.
Then I think we've got our bomb.
One event, one unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Life is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we intended.
I'm hoping by watching this entire thing go by that there'll be some kind of end scene. Like, if you kind of like what you see from Halo, if you sit there and watch all the end game titles, sometimes they leave an Easter egg. I wonder if they'll do that with this. But yeah, I was surprised of how quickly I finished Gears of War 2 here. I'm just sitting here playing a game. I thought 5 minutes went by. Nope. It'd be 30 minutes.
Is Adam Phoenix. Is anyone out there? Can you hear me? This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me? What have you done?
Anyways, guys, that will be the end of Gears of War 2 campaign gameplay. I'm going to go ahead and start prepping for Gears of War 3 gameplay. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you again soon.